Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be talking about core shorts from Cortexion. Anyways, without further ado, let's get started with this video. Grandma's coming? The key is for Bauer core shorts is they gotta fit snug and tight. So I'll show you what these look like. So these are Bauer core shorts, and this is the 2.0 version. I like this version. I like the patterns of these bands across, even from the back. And these retail to 60, 70, 80 to 100 bucks. Under Armour makes these. You see it says Core, Pro 2.0, Pro 2.0, Bauer. It says it all over. This has Bauer 2.0, and I'll show you other versions of the Core shorts. So this is the Bauer Core Short 1.0 color. This is the 2.0 color. It looks kind of purplish in the picture. And this is the 3.0 color. But it still says Bauer Core Short 1.0. And this, all the same. Now, I'll show you. This is the Bauer Core Short 1.0. And it has these little hexagon patterns. As you can see, has hexagon patterns. With the Bauer Core 1.0, it has these hexagon patterns. That you can see. And these lines are green. Now, I'll talk some more about the Bauer Core 1.0 core short. And these bands, when your coach asks the clients to do a squat, and if you're wearing this, and you put your legs apart and do a squat for them and hold, and then they're looking for, like if they're filming a video, like Viomid was filming a video of core shorts, then those lines over here will be tightening for the pelvic floor. And it will have the dual cinch curve. Because this has a little bubble on the back when you're squatting down if you're wearing these Bauer core shorts. I'll be showing you. Right there. See little hexagon patterns? It says Bauer. Hexagon patterns are there. That's how I can show you. Then we're looking at the version 2.0. As you can see, I don't think it has any of these hexagon patterns. I think there's a little bit, as you can see. And it has more lines, as you can see. And they'll really tighten up. And these are good. This is the 2.0 version. The 3.0 version was the first one made in the Bauer hockey market. And as you can see, we'll put them in order. This is Bauer Core 1.0. This is Bauer Core 2.0. This is Bauer Core Pro 3.0. Bauer. Core. Pro 3.0, Pro 3.0. Bauer 3.0. Bauer 2.0. Bauer 1.0. But they're all pro. And this one is best for. It has the same lines, but it's much red because it's high quality. This one in black is the same quality. And this this one is like, don't know what version it is, probably the level 1.0 version. Well, they have like three versions. Now, I'm going to be showing you where to get these. You can get them from Bauer.com, which is the main website. They sell this. Jackson, my friend from school, from an undisclosed location school, he has been on this website. He bought these court shorts with consent. And this is what he wears at school. This is what I see him wear at school. Those are training shorts. And those were the types of shorts. Now we're going to be looking at Bauer Core. Where to get these? Bauer Hockey makes face masks, face shields. I have to censor the face out because it's a copyright issue. And these, this is where you could get them from. This one retails at $70. This one retails at $80. And this one retails $90 to $100, depending on where you get them. Now I'll show you other places that they may have Bauer Core shorts. And they can be worn by themselves, but they are like a base layer. But they're not see-through, so you don't have to worry about wearing them by themselves. If you're not the person that wears them with clothing, it's fine. Because no one will be able to see through. Hockey Monkey has them. But this is a jock version. Hockey Shop has them. Ice Warehouse has them. And the hockey store near me in Novi, they have them. Pure Hockey. I'll show you. But they definitely have it. Now we're going to be looking for Bauer Core Shorts. You can see Bauer Core Short 1.0. Pro 1.0, Bauer Core Short 2.0, Pro 2.0, Bauer Core Short 3.0, Pro 3.0. Focused on this one in today's video. These shorts look so fire, as you can tell. I love them. Anyways, thank you for watching my video. Computer, turn on command center.
Okay.
Anyways, thank you for watching my video. I hope you liked it. Like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you in the next video.